but now I am happy with the Lord.
With the Lord.
Just a plain and simple chapel where humble people go to pray. I pray the Lord that I'll grow strong as I live from day to day. I've searched and I've searched, but I couldn't find no way on earth to gain peace of mind. Now I'm happy in the chat.